You know, if 10 minutes ago someone had told me that Bill O'Reilly would defend Nazi war criminals from World War II, I would laugh. But right now, I'm having trouble finding comedy in this situation. That's my work.